The diagram is already done, so I am not drawing the diagram again. I am using this diagram only. This A coordinate you can consider A comma 0 because this is on the x axis. This B coordinate you can consider 0 comma B because this is on the y axis. Now what you have to find, since P is the midpoint, this 4 comma 2 is the midpoint, we have to find A and B. So A I consider A comma B, that I write let. This one also let because I have considered. Now you put the formula, write the formula, x is equal to x1 plus x2 by 2 and y is equal to y1 plus y2 by 2. Now what is the value of this xy? This is x, this is y, this is x1, this is y1, this is x2, this is y2. Now you put the value here. X means 4 and y means what? Y means 2. See here xy, y means 2. Now what is the value of x1? Here 0. And what is the value of x2? That is a. And here what is the value of y1? That is b. What is the value of y2? It is here 0 by 2. Now do cross multiplication. Then a is equal to 4 to the 8. And here by 1. So b is equal to 2 to the 4. So coordinate of a will I consider a is a comma 0. So a comma 0 means 8 comma 0. And b I consider 0 comma b. So 0 comma value of b I got 4. This is the answer.